And an American military hero has died. Retired Lieutenant General Harold Hal Moore was best known for saving most of his men in Vietnam during the first major battle between the U.S. and North Vietnamese armies. It was in 1965. That battle became the basis of the book Moore co-wrote, We Were Soldiers Once and Young, and the movie starring Mel Gibson that followed. General Moore was a graduate of West Point. He was 94 years old.